have immediate, like, emotions just rising up from the music, and you, like, I love the whole, like, fast-forwarding through a bunch of clips, man. That is an awesome intro.
I'm great, man. We're about to watch the new, we're about to watch King of Kings 2. I'm excited for this one. I love their reaction, by the way. I love it.
Triple section? I don't have enough triples recorded for a triple section. What the hell, though?
Going. You'll probably be building. Come on now. of them. Fuck off of them. Fuck off of them. Oh, that was clean. That was so nice. Down. All right, chill out, Kai. King Kai, chill out, buddy. I'm trying to focus on the clips. I can't even focus because you're going so dumb. This is probably the best video I've seen. Cold War video I've seen all year.
Real with you, I don't know if you went to bed yet. Hopefully not. So I can kind of give you my mantra here. I watch a lot of Call of Duty videos. I watch a lot of montages. I watch a lot of people's content. And there's a lot of times where like I'll be watching someone's video and I'll always like I'll scroll over and I'll be like, is it am I almost over here? That video. That was an 8-minute video. When I first saw it, I was like, 8 minutes of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. I'm not excited for this. But watching it and seeing the editing style and the song choice and the clips, that was actually really enjoyable to the point where it didn't feel like 8 minutes. It didn't feel like I was dragging along. Everything kind of like synced up so nice and worked so well together that it actually made that such an enjoyable watch. And I enjoyed myself. Truthfully, I really enjoyed myself. That was really, really nice.